movie because that show sucks. Done. Now time to watch it. Before I start the rant, to anyone who likes this show,
I disrespect your opinion.
Anyways, enjoy, Oobi, more like Poopy. Oh my god, this show sucks. This show involves a bald hand puppet named Oobi, and he likes to go on failure adventures. Oobi is dumb. I bet if you ask him if the sun is a star or a planet, he'll just say it's a planet. Uma is a crybaby. I bet you're going to laugh at the next scene. Why? Kako is more stupider than anyone else in the planet. And Grandpa? Well, no one really gives a crap about him. I like this character because he grounds Oobi, Uma, and Kako for stupid reasons. The theme song is annoying, the voices sound dumb, and the segments are pointless. Thank God this show got cancelled in 2005, and thank God it got taken off the air in 2015. Do you know who likes this show? All characters from In the Night Garden. They want to join the cast, but they can't because they already have their own show, and it sucks. Do you know who hates this show? Little Winage Music Fan 1337. He ranted on this show, so screw Oobi, and screw In the Night Garden. Tayo the Little Bus is one vigintillion times better than Oobi. End of rant.
Oh my god. Abby lol puppies. How dare you rant on my favorite show. That's it. You're grounded for 6 weeks. Go to bed now.
Damn it. I will get you next time, Raven. Just wait.